Hey everyone, yes, it does look like Justin Bieber has booked his trip to the space. He's already paid a $250,000 deposit for the trip and received a welcome tweet from Sir Richard Branson himself saying congrats and we'll see you up there. It looks like he's one of the only few going there, as well as Leonardo DiCaprio and Ashton Kutcher. So all the bleepers, keep your fingers crossed and hopefully you get your Justin Bieber back.